obviously I'm, when I come to things like this, I always think, this is handy. Because when I get a call from somebody, I can pack it.
Absolutely.
Yeah. It's good to know, isn't it?
Yeah.
I think sometimes, like, until it actually happens to you, people just don't know what organisations are about.
Yeah.
Or even how to kind of begin looking for help.
Sure. I mean, our relationship with the police has always been good. I will have a pop at you on occasion.
So oh, of course.
It's especially on the right side, though, isn't it?
Pretty much. No, but it's just that over the years, the amount of people that have, somebody mentioned last night came on saying, oh, suicide is just a cry for help, they don't really mean it.
Oh, it's a
and
myth,
I'm saying that's just, that's really not true.
Yeah.
And it's also dangerous to say that because people don't go out and kill themselves every day.
So, of course.
And 9 times out of 10, they'll ring me first. So I'm the first place
the
to try to
say. The time that you're
on
as well, aren't you? Yeah. That time where...
Yes. Don't get disabled. But if you have to be, come here. At least folk will look after your beast.
Being you is not...
That's a fact.